You all, none of you have a throat ache or anything like that, or you would have asked for my throat lozenges. This is a very simple sing-along. The name of the song is Kitty Clyde. It's sometimes also called Katie Clyde or Katie Klein or Kitty Klein, or there are all sorts of different ways of doing it. When I do it, it's generally Kitty Clyde. And the sing-along part is every time I say Kitty Clyde, you say Kitty Clyde right back. That's easy, right? Yeah. It's like one of those, there's nothing to lose in this sing-along. Let's practice once. Kitty Clyde.
Kitty Clyde.
You're not supposed to laugh. You're just supposed to say the word. That wasn't very energetic, but mine wasn't either. Let's try this. Kitty Clyde.
Kitty Clyde.
That's pretty dang good. Okay.
Kitty Clyde.
Oh, tell me, do you love me, Kitty Clyde?
Kitty Clyde.
Oh, say, do you love me? Yes, I'm bound to go away. Say, do you love me, Kitty Clyde?
Kitty Clyde.
I wish that I was a little old bee, a honey bee. I'd never gather nectar from the flower. I'd steal a little kiss from your sweet lips and build my hive in your bower. Sweetheart sent for me. Oh, say, do you love me, Kitty Clyde?
Kitty Clyde.
Oh, tell me, do you love me, Kitty Clyde?
Kitty Clyde.
Oh, say, do you love me? Yes, I'm bound to go away. Say, do you love me, Kitty Clyde? Swim to the middle of the sea and leave all them big fish behind. Say, do you love me, Kitty Clyde?
Ooh,
tell me, do you love me, Kitty Clyde? Love me, Kitty Clyde.
Kitty Clyde.